The day Prime Minister Manmohan Singh would chair his last cabinet meeting with his staff as he prepares to demit his office on Saturday, BJP today heaped praises on the outgoing PM and called him a better finance minister than the Prime Minister. Prakash Javarekar, party's national spokesperson, cleared that the Saffron Party has no personal animosity against Singh. BJP also accused their arch rival, Congress, for not allowing the economist to function like a PM and making a mockery of a person like Singh. Javarekar went on to say that Dr. Singh was a more effective FM under the Narasimha Rao government than a PM under Sonia Gandhi.
See, we are nothing against person Manmohan Singh. Congress made mockery of a person like Manmohan Singh, who is a renowned economist and a disciplined bureaucrat, but Congress never allowed him to function like a prime minister. And therefore, I always say that Manmohan Singh as finance minister under Narasimha Rao was more effective than Manmohan Singh as Prime Minister under Sonia Gandhi.
Javarekar also pointed out three major things in this election which have swung the majority in NDA's favour according to the exit polls.
Teen cheeze is chunav ki visheshta thi. Har rajya mein 10% se jyada vote ka pratishat badha hai. Yani logon ne jyada utsah se voting kiya hai. Dusra, हर राज्य में कांग्रेस के वोट में 10% घाटा हुआ है. कांग्रेस के वोट घटे हैं सब जगह. ये उनके नकारात्मक जनविरोधी नीतियों का खामियाजा है, उनको भुगतना पड़ेगा. और तीसरी बात है कि जो हमेशा प्रादेशिक दलों को वोट डालते हैं उसमें भी बहुत लोगों ने लोकसभा के लिए NDA पर विश्वास जताया है.
Powered by NNIS.